the star of the new webisode presented by Macy's Wendy, Tyler Blackburn.
Since I've been here, today is my second full day here. So yesterday I just really walked around the city as much as I could, and I went to MoMA and just kind of soaked up the city a little bit. And today I did an interview and just kind of doing some work today.
I love his style.
It's awesome to show different characters and see him play different parts. It's cool to see that he does, like, he has chemistry with different people, and he's very diverse. It's
he transitions
awesome.
Really well.
Well, I think Pete, similarly to, you know, maybe Caleb in the beginning, but Pete's mysterious, you know, and I think that everybody has a little bit of mystery to them, but he is somewhat otherworldly, and he has a lot going on, and I think that that's enticing to viewers and Wendy, obviously.
I'm going to tell him how much I love the Wendy series. Ooh. And that Caleb's my favorite boy, Pretty Little Lies.
I'm really going to ask him to be my prom date.
I was going to ask him if he could play Gambit in one of the future X-Men movies. He looks like Gambit because he has like the brown hair, and I don't know if he could do a Cajun accent, but ooh, if he could do a Cajun accent, it would be pretty good.
I mean, it's pretty much just been pictures and stuff like that, but one girl wanted me to sign her arm. Someone gave me a gold medal to sign. A lot of cell phones. People wanted me to sign their cell phones. That's interesting.
My phone.
Oh my god, yes, definitely.
Yes.
My phone.
It's like, you can't lose it.
My bracelet. I mean, it's not that clean right now, but I'd make him sign like the inside of it. It's my favorite color, and it's New York City and Tyler. Like, I'll always have this.
I would make him sign like a giant poster of himself.
He remembered me from Twitter, so I was a little nervous and freaking out, but he's so sweet.
I love his boots. We were talking about, because I'm obsessed with combat boots, he had some really vintage ones, and it was pretty cool. We had the same interests, so.
I had a grown woman actually pick me up off my feet. She was very strong. I was physically lifted off the ground, and she said, "You are so cute." I said, "Thank you. You can put me down now."
I asked him if I could take two, one normal and one of him kissing my cheek, and he was like, "How about we just do the kissing on the cheek?" And I was just like, "Okay." Oh my god. I was so, oh my god. I didn't tell him I'm marrying him. Oh my god.
I feel great. I'm actually shaking. I told him, I know I sound like such a little girl, but I do love him. I really do.
It's been amazing. The fans love it. I mean, it's as they should, honestly. It's great. It's shot really well, and the story is just so classic, you know, and I think everybody's really happy with the outcome and not at all surprised, because we all worked really hard on it, you know.